I get back into my van, I might hear them talk about what it was when it leaves the yard here. So, who knows? Said they gave the light for it almost an hour ago, and then it was clear, and I came outside here to get, usually it's about 5 minutes for it to get through the tunnel, but took them about 40. Not sure what was going on, but something was obviously different. Nice. The nicest graffiti character art that is that I've seen in probably 20 trains. We don't get much of it through here anymore. Get very little character art this year. Said that in a few videos. Used to get 3, 4, or 5 every train, especially the auto racks, and now we're lucky to get 1 out of 5 trains. It's a bummer, because that's what really got me interested in trains, was the nice cartoon character art kind of stuff. But we don't get much of it anymore, it's just mostly tags. Well, some of the tags are pretty good. Just not my favorite. This is my first train today. There hasn't been any trains since this afternoon, which is pretty odd as well. So slamming though in the last hour. They're throwing the cars down the tracks here in the yard, just loosely, no engines, they just shove them down and then they slam into the back of the cars down here, and sometimes it scares the crap out of you standing over here. They're loud, but I could hear that from where I live, and I live about 3-4 kilometers away. And I can hear that slamming. Wow, our first DPU in a few days, probably in 10 or 15 trains. Nice. It'd be nice if it wasn't a regular CN. Every train I've gotten in the last couple of times that I've been here have been all double CN, double CN. At least I got a DPU this one. The camera out for trackside. Just a smaller Canon. Can't use the GoPros because it's too cold. It's like 0 degrees Celsius. That's 33 degrees for you Americans. The rest of the world, zero. But yeah, they don't handle the cold very good. Batteries go in like really fast and they just shut off. You get too cold, if it's below zero, they don't work that great. If it's above 80 degrees Fahrenheit or 26 Celsius, then they start to overheat and shut up. Love the GoPros. Great video. Amazing video. But very temperature sensitive. I know the newer ones, they've got the endurance batteries, which is nice. I'm planning on getting a newer one here in about a week. We'll have to see how it works and see if it works any better. I just had a GoPro 8 crap out on me. Comes our end. No clue what train this is, but hopefully they'll say and I'll put it in the title. Finish it off with a nice long lumber car. Track, we got 1, 2, 3. Track 4 is non-existent anymore, so track 5. And we've got lights right up there, right, green, red, track 1, which will be heading that way, right down the side here, heading to Michigan, through the tunnel. The end. The red, green, red lights up there could be 10 minutes, it could be an hour, so you could be not even near Sarnia yet and they'll put that light on, but there's nothing else waiting to go, so. Thank you. you're wondering how many tracks there is here across, I've never really counted it, but somewhere between 20 and 25. More if you go way down there to the yard, the main yard. It's three. The only three I've gotten in the last few days is the yard train. Oh, this looks like maybe 383 or something. Train went, I did hear them call out that the train was in the yard, had something was wrong with the lead engine, and they told them that they couldn't use it as a lead engine, so maybe they just tacked another engine on it and made it a three. This could be it. These manifest trains, there's always lots of variety to see. Auto racks I love for the graffiti, just not anymore around here, because like I've said, they have lots of graffiti, but just none of the stuff I like anymore, none of the character art. We don't get that through here much anymore, but 1/10 of what it was last year, and year before. Now that I say that, we'll get like three on this train. Used to average that. I've seen two in the last nine trains. I think they might be taking off some of the older hoppers and boxcars maybe and stuff like that, because we do get a lot of newer hoppers going back and forth now, so. But usually the majority of it was on auto racks, but maybe they're replacing a lot of them now or just painting them over. Those get a lot of new ones of those, and they're way louder, but those cars. It's got some good character art. This is the one. A little bit bigger than that one though. That little one. And that little one, I guess. Used to average about 4 per train for this train, but this year it's been less than 1. Oh, that's a little bit bigger. There's actually a lot of little ones. And this one, which is, it's already more than what they've been getting this year on these. I mean, like, nicer, bigger ones, but I'll count those three as, those three little ones as one. Some nice, good character art, like we used to get. For the last 4 or 5 years I've been doing this, that we've not been getting this year. This will be the train. All the auto racks. More tiny ones. Oh, I'm gonna predict we're gonna get a really nice one. Not 3 or 4, but most I ever got on one train was 8. And actually that was a manifest, not even this train. I think I got 7 on this train 3 or 4 times. Of one. Simple. That one was nice. A little bit bigger. Got a lot of the little ones on this one. I don't know if I touched that one. Sorry, that was bad. Little one. Best one I've seen this year. Sweet. Best graffiti train for that kind of stuff I've seen this year. This year. Not overall, it wouldn't even be in the near thought. But this year, yes. Yeah, one more good one. That was nice. We've got the end coming already. Little one. Train tonight, so yeah, I don't know when the last foreign power I seen. It was several weeks ago. I know there's been, but I just haven't been as much. I haven't been coming as much. A couple times a week. Short one. That's rare. But the only train I know of that comes in hot. Not super fast, but all the rest come in at like 10, 15, and then speed up. But not this one. Cold, but it's getting windy. Hardly any wind earlier, and now it's blowing. It makes it feel just a little colder. About maybe minus one out. Not too bad. Wind chill, a lot colder. Short one.